split stance deadlift, you're gonna start in that split stance. So my back foot should be about 6 inches to about a foot away from my front foot. So I step back, a little bit of tension in that back toe, slight bend in the front knee, and I'm just gonna deadlift by pushing my hip towards the wall behind me, pulling my shoulders back, abs are tight, tuck your chin, and I'm just gonna push my butt all the way back until I feel a good stretch, my hamstrings and glutes, and then thrust forward.